in Decatur. They're not. They're at Phillips Arena tonight. Alexander Ovechkin, Hart Trophy candidate, league MVP. If his team is to get into the playoffs in any form or fashion, that certainly will help his cause. He's helped his team's cause against the Thrashers all season long.
By Sean Morrison, and now it's a two-on-two with Backstrom leading the rush. Here's Ovechkin. Ovechkin cutting, looking, shooting, and he scores. Goal number 59 for Alexander Ovechkin, who put himself in a great position to score.
Not a fair fight. Two-on-two, as you called it, legitimate. But he watched the move this way, all the way around. Gets his own shooting angle just because of his ability to cut across on his forehand. Steve McCarthy, nothing he can do, and there's panic and peril. McCarthy leaves his feet right there. He gets wrong-footed and tries everything he possibly can to get across and make it a bad angle shot. Todd White was there off the dribble as well. Set up his teammate.
Oh, what a blast! That was off the pipe. Well, and now it's Viktor Kozlov. Slowed down by Kovalchuk. Ovechkin's over the line. His shot steered away by London. Viktor Kozlov out to the point. Oh, what a hit. Ovechkin and Holik.
That was a big collision.
And this is tonight at Phillips, and it continues. Look at this physical play. To the point. The puck won't go in. Now it does. Ovechkin goal number 60. After all that hard work from Atlanta, Alexander Ovechkin is the first 60-goal scorer in the National Hockey League in 12 years.
Nothing Lettinen could do. His guys got mesmerized. And they got out of... Look, they're standing there. Kovalchuk tried to just ad-lib it. But you have to give Tom Pody credit. He calmed it down, moved the puck. Kovalchuk trying to do everything, but nobody in any kind of defensive posture. And hold the phone, they believe. Why wouldn't they? They're just bringing it. Composure at the blue line with the Thrashers running around.
Ovechkin looking for a hat trick and a game-tying goal. Kozlov, save, rebound, save, Lettinen. There's Backstrom getting a shot. He gave it up. Nice save again off Ovechkin.
Congratulations, AO with 6-0. 60th goal for Alexander Ovechkin. First time in 12 years or so. Fantastic accomplishment, and it's coming at the expense.
Behind the net, Ovechkin. In front, Backstrom again. And the Capitals have taken the lead. That is some celebration.
Harry's throwing his blocker. Now he's giving it a boot.
Backstrom has scored the last two goals. Off a faceoff. Ovechkin got to it first. In front, there was Backstrom.
And one of the few times, Havlat, you can see where Havlat's attention was. Ovechkin behind the end line. The time to take the timeout, certainly.
And Ovechkin didn't take any timeouts.
No, he sure didn't. Coca-Cola player of the game, two goals, an assist on the go-ahead goal as it stands right now. So if you're looking at that head-to-head battle, it means more to Ovechkin and the Caps. Coca-Cola player of the game, battle goes to Ovechkin over Kovalchuk. Teammates and linemates play D. And there it is. Everybody excited. It doesn't matter who scores. It just matters that we did. That's youthful exuberance right there. Tunnel, his teammates, all you're supposed to do as a goaltender, congratulations to these guys, is make the saves. And their smile tells it all. UA made the save. Ovechkin scored the goals. Caps win the hockey game.
And add another assist to Ovechkin and his numbers tonight. We'll recap them for you as best we can in our post-game show. Come back with us after the short break. Thrashers Live will begin from Phillips Arena.